Now that Link had acquired the Master Sword, he and his companions began readying themselves for the coming war with Sia. It was during this time that Princess Zelda sensed an ominous presence. A dark magic, its source unknown, began to flow across the land and devour everything it touched. If the flow of magic was not quickly stemmed, all light would soon be gone from the world. Believing the Palace of Twilight to be the source of this devastation, Zelda set out on her own to stop it. Midna soon noticed that the princess was gone. She rushed after Zelda toward the palace. Along the way, Midna came upon Linkle, who seemed to be utterly transfixed by an object she had found. It was a black crystal, and Midna was mesmerized by it as well. She touched the crystal. In the blink of an eye, Midna transformed from a tiny creature into a beautiful woman. The powerful magic inside the crystal had returned Midna to her true form. Linkle was left speechless, which was just as well. There was no time to talk about Midna's amazing transformation. Midna had only one thing on her mind: to rescue Zelda. She recruited Linkle to join her mission. Together, they would enter the Palace of Twilight. Michael made it to the Palace of Twilight to rescue Zelda and stop the evil magic. Yet though the battle was won, the Twilight magic continued devouring everything around it. It was then that Midna made a bold decision. She would smash the crystal they had found in the palace. In doing so, perhaps she could release enough energy to contain the dark magic. This plan was not without its consequences, as Midna would return to her cursed self. Despite the cost, Midna decided without hesitation, knowing that she must save Zelda. Midna's resolve deeply inspired Linkle. With renewed fire, Linkle hurried to Hyrule Castle. Thank you.